today's video, going to put a, I'm not wearing a shirt, so don't look at me. Going to do this water dam. Check it out. So the previous owners cut this part here, and I guess they it used to go all the way across, but then they made it wheelchair accessible so you can roll up a wheelchair, but for whatever reason I guess they didn't care that the water would go all the way to here where you see the soap scum things everywhere. So I'm gonna put a water dam, which is this piece of plastic here. It does have adhesive on the bottom, but I'm also gonna reinforce it with this. So, and I'm gonna show you how to do that real quick. Won't take long. I'm on having, if I put this dam all the way against that wall over there, then water will start seeping into the sides here. But I can do it here, so I have to measure it all the way to this wall and cut the rest off. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Okay, cut it down to the dimensions I wanted. So now I'm gonna peel the red tape and try and get that shit on there. So I got it where I want it. Now I'm gonna use the silicone to reinforce it. I'll put some in there so the water won't get through there. If it falls on top, it'll fall out. I'm gonna go like that. Alright. Then on this side, kind of. Still gonna do a little bit more there to finish. It's on the wall. See? And then still gotta finish right there a little bit. But mostly done. Alright. I know it's ugly, but I'm gonna fix it later. No water leaking. Ooh. All the water's on that side. I don't know if you can see it.
That's it. Finished. I know it was quick and ugly, but that's okay. Share, like, subscribe, follow, questions, comment on the Love You Bye.
Please like and subscribe.